from our GIS studios, I am Anicia Antoine, and this is your Midday News Brief. The Department of Health Sciences at the Sir Arthur Lewis Community College is working toward the introduction of new programs, including the Bachelor of Science in Nursing. The college has entered the final process in preparation for the delivery of this new degree, pending approval from the General Nursing Council of Saint Lucia. During the next 6 to 8 months, the department will ensure that all requirements are met toward the first intake of students. A main component is a building to house the new students. Developing the curriculum was an important step, but having the facility in which to execute it is just as important. Over the past 3 years, the department has been housed in different locations: the George Charles Secondary School, the main Sir Arthur Lewis Community College building, and now a new home at what was once the Kamdu building. For the Vice Principal of the Sir Arthur Lewis Community College, this represents the college's commitment to not only providing a home for the department, but offering the best quality of instruction for its students. Students who are excited about music are being given opportunities this week to benefit from world-renowned jazz musicians via the Jazz at Lincoln Center. The St. Lucia Jazz Music Education Program kicked off Wednesday with saxophonist Etienne Charles. Over 50 primary, secondary and tertiary students from across the island were in attendance. The music education component of the Jazz Festival was made possible through the collaboration between Events Company St. Lucia, Inc., the St. Lucia Tourism Authority, and Jazz at Lincoln Center. Students and teachers were delighted to interact with the world-class jazz musicians. PDMU, comprised of skilled professionals from a variety of backgrounds with a mix of experience in both the public and private sectors to manage implementation of the medium-term development plan. The 6 key areas which they are focusing on are agriculture, education, health, citizen security, infrastructure and tourism. On Wednesday, May 8, 2019, Prime Minister Honorable Alan Chastney met with a team from agriculture with the aim of improving efficiencies in the banana industry and to improve production in cocoa, plantains and coconut water, among others. The government is also working towards introducing more technology in terms of food production, where there are opportunities for high yield, high value crops and non-traditional technologies like aquaponics and hydroponics. This has been your Midday News Brief. Thank you for watching.